just sending out the link as usual. All the discords. There, but hopefully everyone's having a good night so far. Happy almost Friday. We'll be getting started here momentarily. John with the Beatatsu. Alrighty, just gotta do one last one. So, last time we did the tutorial mode up until, what's it called? Up to expert. I'm not doing whatever's after expert, because just too hard. I'm still a baddie at this game. Make sure my buttons are good. So, there was a couple of combos I was practicing. I'm trying to practice every day, mind you. Because figure, at least getting back into the swing of fighting games, you gotta do it every day. So, I've been doing a couple of Katsuki combos, aka Beatatsu. So, I'll do a couple of these real quick and I'll do some character trials. Look at that beautiful plate and icon. It's great. Alright. So the super easy one is just this is just kinda like the standard bread and butter. I wonder. So the one thing with that one is I might be too far. Let me try to see if I'm further away. Yeah, a little bit too far, so that's good when you're close up. But in terms of being farther away, it may not work, so I kind of want to be careful with that. I might have to do a dash 2C. Let's see. I wonder if it catches. I wonder if I can just do that if it's super far away. Yeah, I could do that if it's a little bit farther away. The other one, which I think is way cooler, is this one. I forgot, so yeah, that one's so cool. Yeah, that one's super cool. If you watch any more stuff, I just want to keep on trying Katsuki combos, because they're simple enough, and I just like how they look. That was a little tight. And then I wonder after that if I can do the super. Nice for a little bit of extra damage there. Easy. Let's do some trials with other characters, because Katsuki's really fun, but there are a lot of characters in this game. So I do want to do mission mode. And you better believe we're going to try Wagna, the Blood Edge. Ooh, I like that one. Normally I'm not super big on the solid white and like black colors, but those ones are pretty good. Viking blue. I think that's Mitsuru. Nice. Wait, if... Oh. Hold on. Is that supposed to be Sho? I think that's supposed to be Sho for, if that's the persona colors for everyone. Maybe? Hmm. Maybe it's not. Doesn't look like it, actually. That just really looks like Mitsuru. Like, almost identical. But, that's alright. Let's see. That one's pretty alright, actually. That one's cool. I really do just like that one. Baby mode. Alright, let's do these combos. Figure out how Wagna works. I'm excited. So you just do... So she has these, like, meter things, which, frankly, I don't know exactly what they do yet. Okay, so that's her quirk to go back. I forgot what that is. increase. I don't know what that's... Interesting. But I comboed by holding it? That's kind of weird. I guess it is because it does the knockdown for the sweep. And, So, crouching B. Someone's beeping me. Wagner. Alright, so we can do dash C into that, really? Oh, I think I know what's happening. It's inputting on his deck, because that's her DP. Yeah, that's her DP. That's what it's inputting. I don't know what's going on. That's kind of weird. So her DP is... that. That's pretty good. Ooh, that's a cool one. It's so weird I can just do that. Oh, that's cool. I'm so into that. I'm pressing the wrong button also, that would probably explain a lot. That's cool looking.
Catch it up,
That's it. But that seems a little unusual. To get in the middle of the... I'll try to hit this side just since I can't land it like that, oddly enough. Oh, baby. That's a down grab. Is that a grab bomb or? I just saw that input up top and I was like, I have no idea what that is.
Not a yacht.
I'm feeling Gilgard at the moment. So I kind of feel like, I don't know, in terms of getting more comfortable doing the dash attacks in combos. See, I was trying that. I just beat it. Darn. Darn, I said it. Dash attack combos, yeah, that's something that just input wise is a little bit tricky still. So what's IC again? That's yeah, it is. It's kind of unusual. What is this IC again? So you can just hold it? How does that make sense? This looks kind of wacky. So do most Wagner combos end with the like dash C down grab? Is that how it normally works? With the buff. I still don't know exactly what the buffs do. I mean, I just started the trial, so I don't know what they actually do. Just got the buffs. Should you just do the grab? So we get the big buffs, basically. Let me get this first part before I mess up the, I guess I'm timing that too late. Because charging that move in the middle of, like right after doing that move, just feels so unusual.
Okay.
Friends. Alright. Oh shit, it's Chris! What's going on, man? I'm trying to learn Wagna, the Blood Edge. Game's hard. Like, just that there feels so weird. So you just get the knockdown and then you kind of wait like a second. Yeah, so I can input the 60 faster after the hold, that's for sure. I honestly just want to get to the part where it's jump 2C. Ooh, I got that part. Okay. It's just the dash tech after that. Not completely given up yet. Instead. So I'm already an intermediate Wagner. Sounds hard. Jesus. They have a lot of these. Listen. I'm very close to a Wagner expert. I don't even think I could do Katsuki's, like, all of the ones for him. Also, I love this color. Almost an expert. What was this one? Oops. Yeah. I want to see what this one was.
カルトリ
Expert, so there's that. So Enkidu is just a big punchy guy too, right? He does look cool. Let's see what his colors look like. I also do want to try out Merkava and Londi, because both those guys look cool. Oh shit, he's got different highlights sometimes. Or is it just that one? I think it's just that one, but dang, that's raw. I kind of dig it for that. Londrekia. I just call him Londi. Actually, that was pretty good too. Got some good basic colors. What's different from this and his normal one? Yeah, I'm doing this. I like pilots. Alright. Enkidu. What's his thing? I don't think I've ever seen this character, really. Combos off of just doing 2C. I love it. Enkidu has the shmovement? You know me, I do love me some good old shmovement. Like, if I got mixed up by that, first of all, that would just be the biggest ankle breaker of all time. If you get schmixed by that, just like the bob and weave, man. That'd be hype as hell. Just. Like, dude, you're getting fucking totaled there if you get hit by those. Like, you're just like, what the fuck? I like those types of commands. Broke Bitatsu woke his 66C. Wait, what? So that's a 6C, but then he has 66C. Whoa, that's so cool. So you just do. Let's do that. That move was plus. This move was plus. Why? Oh, baby, we get these combos. That's cool too. So slow.
I'm missing something here. Why does that move so slow? Gotta do it faster. You know, like, kind of buffer it, maybe. How can I be an Enkidu master if I can't do this? Like, just these combos give me Aki vibes, and that's a good thing. Could this be the big punchy boy? He has standing overheads? My man.
Quick.
So he has like three hit combos with most of his stuff.
Wait, what?
What is this? That's like this. Dude. That's an overhead? You just got hit by that dude? You're pushing me like, what? That's amazing. That's an overhead? Dude, this character's great. Alright. Wagner's outdated. We're just the big punchy boys. The stagger pressure. See, the stagger pressure, that's such like a fun game to play, but then if you just keep on getting DP'd or it doesn't work, then it's like, well, shit. But man, this is kind of cool. That's so cool. Like, that's so cool! Dude, and Kino's hype as fuck. Why have I never seen this character? Is he trash? It's still so cool. He's trash. No, you can't just. You're supposed to lie to me, Aerie. Tell me he's the best. I love characters like this. Man. Alright. Dash C is your neutral. So I heard. Alright, this one's really good. I need to like watch Enkidu videos now, because this dude's hype as fuck. Wait, what? Is this a fucking roll? The ankle breaker. Dude, if you get hit by that. Oh shit, boy. Well, that was top 8 of EVO last year, right? I believe. Because this character's hype as fuck. And those are the characters I like. Oh shit, you gotta do that thing. Oh. Baker. I'm gonna look him up right now because I don't want to forget that. First thing that comes up. I love it. Okay, I'm gonna have to watch that guy because 4K, dude. That's why I like playing Akutsky. Katsuki, rather. Right off the bat. What the fuck is this combo? This shit looks nutty. I get combos with that shit I'm on. Is this even practical? I mean, it's off of 2A. That's so cool! You just fucking stomp on him! I want to do this combo really badly because it's so fucking cool. Okay, so that's the first part. I'm still like a little weird at time, but Chapter 4 is your character's first advanced B&Bs. I mean, this still doesn't even seem like terribly. Like, if I practice this enough, I think this seems pretty doable. I'm doing it wrong, that's why I gotta do the flip. They're impossible. It's definitely, it's a difference compared to like Blaze Blue, that's for sure, but they're still cool. Okay, so that's it. Yeah, I got what you meant. Okay, I just want to get that part done. Hold that shit. You just fucking stomp on him. So then after that, it's... Shit. The way you hold stuff, it looks like it hurts so much. I love it. See, I'm holding it there, but... すごい。誰よと。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい。すごい a tough one. Can you just hold C after that? I don't think so. Press again, which I think I'm doing. Maybe I'm doing it too soon? I think I am. I feel like I just need to be doing it maybe faster? I thought that was pretty quick. Oh shit, you're right, it's 6C. I'm dumb. I am a dummy. Thank you for shedding the light. That's what makes sense. You just do that. And then the DL's delayed? DL is... I'm pretty sure it's delayed, right? Yeah. Okay, so just wait a second. Not even that second, obviously, but... So one second. Timing in combos is always tough. Regular C. Again, okay. Hold on, boys, we're getting close. We're getting there. Getting close to that part. Still seems so, like, you have to be so on the fly to do this shit. Off of a 2A, but it's so hype. The motivation. It's just the combo. Like, this is just so saucy. I didn't even have my notifications up, but I got a follower. That was the link I forgot to pull while the stream started. Let's see. Let's take a second to load. Ari with the follow. Much appreciated, man. Such a weird timing. So weird.
Hold up. How's it possible?
Okay, so the input for, I don't know why it like sometimes gets really. That makes sense. I think that's where part of my struggle is coming from. That roll just seems so slow. Sometimes, but I mean, I've been able to get it. I think it's because I'm holding it, probably. Yeah, it's because I'm holding it. It's taking too slow. I do like an extra roll. It's weird because you gotta do C into 3C into hold C. I'm getting blueballed here, man. It's not right. You know me, I'm such a tease of a streamer.
I do press A, I press B. I thought it was all B at the end.
So it's A at the end. Did you cross it before a B into AAA? Okay.
Shit. Feels bad, man.
I did course of the board A instead now. What the Wait, how did I fuck that
God.
thought I fuck up at this? Yeah, I thought I combo. How's it doing it wrong? To see, I gotta wait. Timing's so weird on that. So, I mean, I guess it is kind of like Aki. I have to hold forward. Okay. You see the progress, though. Okay. I just have to hold fucking forward. That's all I gotta do.
Yeah.
fist.
Combo up. Oh. Best year in Arlington Heights. Let's go. That combo's still hype as fuck.
Same thing, it's just standing. It's literally the same thing, except standing. Why have I never seen this character? I'm so afraid to play him in like an actual match and get shit on. But it's so cool. Down. That feels so, so cool. So weird though, in terms of inputs, it's like flipping my brain. It should delay the torture to 4 days. Did you watch the demo on this one? I did not watch the demo on this one. I think it's okay though. Okay, maybe I should. So weird. Oh my god, you have to lay that super hard. Take a sip.
Oh,
think I just inputted it to the course I'm gonna start off. Wrong way. I think it's just messing with my head because in my brain it's like, okay, you do this, but he flips you on the other side, you have to hold back and then forward. I think it's just the directions that are mostly messing with me. We did it. So I wanted more. I can totally see myself practicing this character. So you can do C into the BBB. So, I can definitely practice both of the punchy boys. Just keep on pressing B and, or B and C rather. It's just BBBCCC. I love it though. I love those types of combos. You just push buttons and you go. I'm telling you, man. It's the Dan Bane right now. In terms of inputting it, though, I'm too slow. How far did I get? I'm a veteran already. Don't tell me the one I missed. I skipped intermediate and went straight to expert. I'm gonna do a 2 dude B combo. I gotta try this one. To the mashing part, because doing the Tearmy curb stomp, that's kind of just how it worked. But now I actually have to be good at games. That's a tough one though, still timing wise. Okay, maybe I just gotta get the timing. They call me the Tutupi Master, don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Alright. Man. I'm sweaty right now. These combos. I'm already an Enkidu veteran. To get that input, you would have to call this person out so hard. Basically the standard combo ender.
Yeah.
2cc. It's just... Which, after you do the core circle forward, after landing, wait, what? So cool. This combo is whack. You just land and do another aerial? Like, how do you do that? A lot of is just this like two-way opener. Jump again, that's so wild. My brain doesn't compute that.
Hmm. See, then I have to just do another jump A, jump C into the normal ender.
So I usually do a delayed jump B and C, which if I'm too high up, I'm not going to be able to combo, I think. Yeah, like that. So I just need to wait. Cool. I need a break, admittedly. I'm dying. Boy. This character's cool as hell, though. I need to, like, watch actual games of him, though. Because, again, if people think he's bad, it makes me sad. I need to get some water. I'll be right back. Game is like B tier. Dang, okay, that's good. It's like the P4A characters that are bad, it's like they're still okay. Ah. Man. It's just this stuff so cool. I love those combos because you can just do B, 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 C, C, C. Oh god, those are my shoulders. No, Elizabeth. Liz, yeah. It's okay, I'll never tech her DP. It's fine. Oh, man. This game is cool, though. And your boy's gonna be an Enkidu master. I do like me some Beatatsu, though. But Enkidu. Let's go through his colors again. That one's still so cool. Yeah, yeah. Normally I like purple, I'm not super fan of this. It's pretty okay. That one's alright. I kind of dig that one. That one's alright. That one is pretty cool too. I like the red. The super hot pink hair. That one's pretty alright. I just like the highlights. That's really it. Ugh, so who else do I have to try? I mean, I still feel like I should probably try Londi. Merkaba. Boy is big. I was like the only other characters I was kind of interested in trying. Like, maybe go back to Gordo. Devour. Anytime Merkaba's on the screen. Speaking of Merkaba, it's right there.
Customize.
For this, what does this mean? Does this pick hide for me? Granted, I don't know exactly who I'm gonna main yet, but right now Enkidu is in front. Oh, there we go. That's what I want. Azrael. Yeah, I'll just wait. This dude's too cool. Yeah, there's nothing that's, like, super crazy out there. Also, Chris, how do you like my plate and icon?
Oh, I did a pretty good job.
Shows off his armpits. We're going for that now. Are there colors that, like, they all show his armpit? I don't think there's an alt that puts like hair in his armpit or something like that. What's the NQ plate look like? Good question. Or what? He's just crossed his arms. Dude, that's great. The walled one is also godlike. Like, arms crossed is just perfect. The Gordo one's also hilarious. They're all pretty good, not gonna lie. But Hilda? That one was too hard to pass. And you have to do the XD. Whew. Man. I had a lot of fun. A lot of fun tonight. I do think I am going to wrap it up
fairly soon. Scream for a couple more minutes. We'll do like probably even 2 hours. Just want to get some practice and some video games. Definitely won't be streaming tomorrow. However, Saturday maybe we'll do Xenoblade. That might be a something in the works there. Could do Xenoblade potentially. I at least got one part of that in this week, so I'm glad that I got one chapter done. But so if I don't get to it Saturday, I won't feel too bad. Maybe Sunday. Who knows? We'll play it by ear. Of course, you guys always know I notify the Discord, all that jazz. Yeah. It is, this game's heckin' fun, though. Until I start actually fighting people, and then I'm gonna be like, what do I do? But my next project is going to be watching this dude just whoop people with Enkidu. Because I think I will see the way. And then, yeah. It's like, those combos are so sick. It is a pretty cool game. I'm very happy that I have this now. You got the fight stick to practice with, that's why. Being all serious with it. Okay, shoot me a message in the Discords. This is just one where Enkidu shits on someone, because that's hype. Oh, and John's streaming right now, too. I forget, so I think you just do slash host to raid someone, or... How do you raid? Okay. We're gonna go raid John, yeah. We're gonna raid John's stream, because we're basically wrapped up here. Let me do this. So it's slash raid. I think that's how he... Let me just double check real quick. Yeah, it's lowercase. Alrighty. Thank you to everyone who tuned in tonight for the fun practice session. I'm a sweaty grease ball right now after doing those Enkidu combos, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like I said, probably do a stream either tomorrow, Saturday, sometime this weekend. I don't know. We'll do Xenoblade. But we're going to go raid John now, so have a wonderful night. We'll see y'all next time. Peace out, guys.